CBS News has just learned that President Biden may be aiming to announce his reelection campaign by video next week. The most likely date, according to those familiar with the planning, is next Tuesday, April 25th. That is exactly 4 years after he jumped into the 2020 presidential race in 2019. We can also report that the president hasn't yet signed off on the timing, and he will spend the weekend with family and staff at Camp David.